I said to him, like, I remember the same experience in Moscow. Yeah. 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 Obviously, we've had long periods of deep friendship with Russia and some periods of strain. We think that this is the early stages of a very long period of friendship. And we have great respect for the Prime Minister, who has been a very powerful stabilizing force in trying to create an open, democratic Russia.
Чего от нас, кстати, хотят многие, чтобы именно у нас наши отношения были.
And many people in other countries of the world, they want us to have a good business-like relationship.
Многое зависит.
And a lot depends on that, of course.
Наши отношения, они в определенной степени влияют и на внутренние.
Of course, the way we build the bilateral relationship influences in many ways our domestic situation in the two countries, especially in this current period through which we're going now. Therefore, we lay much stock by the status of our relationship. We cherish that relationship. And we intend to continue doing everything possible so that they develop further in a positive spirit.